Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to fix iPhone disabled, and this solution is also working in other iPhone, so keep watching this video. Before starting the solution, please subscribe my channel, also press bell icon to get my all latest videos notification first. Before starting the solution, you have to download some tool and some firmware. So type here iPhone disabled pangu.in. I'm going to download some files from here. You can open this link. Here you will find iTunes and firmware also. Now here must be required file, so this is iTunes. I have already installed. I'm just only showing you here where to download. Just download this. And for firmware, you have to open this link and select your model. This is my iPhone 6, so I'm going to select the iPhone 6. Download. Here is it. Just download this firmware. This is latest and it will work perfectly. I have already downloaded it here. You can see here. Just open the iTunes. This is my firmware file. You can see here. Just open iTunes. Now we have to connect our iPhone in recovery mode or DFU mode. Now connect the data cable. Press the home key and simultaneously press power key for 10 seconds. Keep pressing both keys. After some seconds, release the power key. Keep pressing home key. You will set your device into recovery mode. If it doesn't work, then I will show you a DFE mode. Now keep pressing home key. It doesn't work. That's mean my home key is not working perfectly. Keep pressing both key again. Now release the power key. Keep pressing home key. After turn off display, you have to press the power home key for 5 seconds more. Keep pressing power key. You can now my device is connected in DFU mode. Just click up OK here. And we have to use shift key for restoring the firmware. Just close it. We have to close this. By pressing the shift key, we have to restore our file. Just I think my shift key is not working. Press the shift key and click here and select your firmware which we have downloaded recently. Just click restore. I have fast forward this clip because it is extracting firmware and it takes around 10 to 12 minutes. So I have fast forward this clip. Now my firmware has been extracted. Keep connected your device, otherwise your device may be soft brick condition. Now it is verifying the iPhone. My device can be reboot several times. So keep holding your breath and keep connect your device. It is a longer process. It will take around half hour to complete process. Now restoration has been started. Always use genuine data cable. I have fast forward this clip also. It has taken around 20 minutes. You can see here the restoration is going to be complete. Now my restore has been complete. Now you can disconnect your data cable from here. because we have successfully flashed our iPhone. Now it will install application via phone. So it will also take time, around 8 or 7 minutes. Now you can disconnect your cable. I have fast forward this clip. It has taken around 7 to 8 minutes. I have tried same process on other devices like iPhone X, iPhone 12, iPhone 12 Pro Max. The process is same for restoring the firmware on iPhone. Now installation has been complete. Press the home key to complete the initial setup. The setup manually. I don't want to connect my Wi-Fi because it does not have any Apple ID connected. In case you have connected the Apple ID, then you have to enter your account details here. I don't want to restore my device. I will set up Apple ID later, so that's why I am skipping these options. Just agree this. Continue. Launch here. Now you can see here, I have successfully fixed my iPhone. And if you like this video, hit the like button and share this video to your friends. Now you can see here my iPhone model number from general and about. You can see here, this is iPhone 6. Thank you for watching this video. See you in next video. Till then, bye.